Welcome to World's Knowledge Book. Liquids, solids and gases. Matter typically exists in one of three states: solid, liquid and gas. Water can take many forms at low temperatures, below 0 degree centigrade. It is a solid. When at normal temperatures, between 0 to 100 degree centigrade, it is a liquid. While at temperatures above 100 degree centigrade, water is a gas. Each state has its own unique set of physical properties. Properties of liquids: no defined shape, no defined volume, particles are free to move over each other, but still attract to each other. Mercury is the only metal that is liquid at room temperature. If we heat liquid mercury to its boiling point of 357 degrees centigrade, all particles in the liquid state go into the gas state. Gases characteristics: no definite shape, no definite volume, highly compressible, particles move in random motion with little or no attraction to each other. Solid characteristics: definite shape, rigid, defined volume, particles vibrate around fixed axis. Gases are often invisible and assume the shape and volume of their container. The air we breathe is made up of different gases, but mostly nitrogen and oxygen. Solids can be transformed into liquids by melting. Liquids can be transformed into solids by freezing. Solids can change directly into gases through the process of sublimation, and gases can change directly into solid through deposition. Examples of solids: gold, wood, sand, steel, brick, rock, copper, brass, apple, aluminium foil, ice, butter, and etc. Examples of liquids: water, milk, blood, gasoline, mercury, bromine, wine, rubbing alcohol, honey, coffee, and etc. Examples of gases: air, helium, nitrogen, freon, carbon dioxide, water vapor, hydrogen, natural gas, propane, oxygen, ozone, and etc. Depending on the temperature and pressure, the matter may transition from one state to another.
Please subscribe, like and share our channel, World's Knowledge Book.